She is challenging the leader, who is an American, Shannon Miller.
It will be tough for this young lady, following those two great balance beam routines, the youngest on this Ukrainian team, and a bit of a surprise to have made it into the event finals. Not a lot of experience here.
Actually took a little bit of a spill in the warm-ups just moments ago.
Jasylenko qualified seventh coming into today's finals. The highest score there was a 9-7 for her on her optional beam set the other day. Oh. Already giving away such valuable tenths.
Jasylenko is the only other gymnast from the Ukraine besides Polkapayeva to qualify for an event final.
This was the spill that she had in the warm-up. Very close call on the dismount. No problem there.
Her mother, Galia, was involved in ballet and ice skating, and her father was